Hey y'all, welcome back to another Chairside Chat with me, Michelle Strange, and I'm excited because I just tried out the new Airflow Max handpiece from EMS. So before the pandemic, I had become a full-blown GBT practitioner. I love guided biofilm therapy, and it has changed how I look at the disease my patients are struggling with and how I communicate with them and how I treat them, because I'm using the Airflow Prophylaxis Master and it has changed my life. And now they have a brand new handpiece called Airflow Max. So in their quest for safe, efficient, non-invasive, and painless treatment, EMS launched an all-new Airflow handpiece design featuring this revolutionary powder and water like management technology. So the GBT Jetstream technology, it calls for max safety, max efficiency, and max comfort for your patient. And so the max safety comes from this unique hexagon design that reduces aerosol splatter by 60%. And the max efficiency is because of a precisely staged acceleration powder channel that produces maximum efficiency. And the maximum comfort comes from the optimal like synergy of the air, powder, and water that reduces the handpiece noise and makes airflow more gentle for the patient. So I tested it out back to back with my original handpiece, and I was genuinely surprised at the reduction in aerosols. I didn't have to try as hard with my HVE to stay like right with the handpiece, even around like the anterior teeth where I often see a lot of spatter and spray, and I have to be really on my game to catch it, but I didn't see it with this. And so I know EMS continues to invest in research and innovation to nurture their conviction that prophylaxis should be non-invasive and painless, and that my patients, they can absolutely attest to that. GBT has changed how I practice as a clinician, and I love sharing this journey with you. So please, please reach out if you have any questions about Airflow Prophylaxis Master, GBT, or this new Airflow Max handpiece. You can learn more if you head over to EMS-dental.com. You can find out more information or just send me a question. One thing I also noticed is that the spray is different. So that kind of goes hand in hand with that efficiency part I was talking about, the max efficiency. Man, I just can't say enough about this. And honestly, the fact that I got to have my original handpiece first and then this blew my mind. Now, if you have any questions, let me know. And thanks for hanging out for another Chairside Chat.